Man's fascination with mud has gone back to the start of time, a desire to design a machine that can conquer nature's worst. To this day, nature still has the upper hand. But I say, challenge accepted.